environment.
I wonder, you wrote this wonderful piece where you talked about how you felt English at a certain point was restraining you, and that writing in Italian freed you from notions of failure and success. Why was that?
Well, I think I was always very aware of, you know, as a child,